About 80% of homeless youth use drugs or alcohol as a means to self-medicate to deal with the traumatic experiences and the abuse they face.